Hey, Alex. There's something weird going on with Harry.
Don't tell me he's hitting on you again.
No. He told me he had to pick up some parts from the garage, but his car is nowhere near there.
Wait, you put a tracker on him?
This operation is too important to leave anything to chance. Plus, he's in debt for a lot of money. Who knows what he's gotten himself into?
You're out of your mind. He's probably just had another errand to run or something.
Maybe. Maybe not. There's only one way to know for sure. Like I said, he isn't at the garage.
And like I said, I've known Harry my whole life. He was like a father to me. He's on our side.
But he has no reason to lie. Your data connection's glitchy. Try avoiding any big bumps or you might lose GPS data on pushing to you. Get to Harry before he leaves. Harry's just up ahead. What's going on?
Like I said, nothing. He's got a girlfriend.
What's happening?
You know what? I'm done here.